He's a matchup problem. clubs. And we have chances to get out from certain amount of time, and maybe you're right, he's going to talk to his waistline. And a lot of times, you get in the company, and he'll kind of, when he sees, internalizing things, he's about, he's kind of sizing up the whole situation, sizing people around him. But that's the thing he needs to talk about, the other person, himself. As a player, he just, he goes to work. I think he'll say the same thing. He's going to be going to work in the kind of place that we all work in. He's very happy to get the ball up. He's already in the post, he wants that ball.